Welcome, Scorpio, to Petrella's Intuitive Insights. This is a brief overview of October 15th to the 31st of 2021. As I was getting into the Scorpio energy, I really felt the fear of true love. And I know many of you are going to say, Petrella, I love love. I get it. But there's also many of you that really don't know how to open up that energy center of the heart. And you could do this with animals, you could do this with at a distance. However, when it comes to doing this personally, there's the shutting down of the Scorpio. So there's the shutting down of the Scorpio. And it's because of doubt and fear, possibly, unworthiness, a sense of that. That'll release all of that, Scorpio, release that. Because you need to take care of your health. And I believe that the trust level for the Scorpio, I feel that many of you had the trust level, even the trust level between you and the divine, as if unanswered prayers, so you're asking the why thing. So I feel that during this particular time, you need to put your doubts aside and walk in the faith, and you need to trust. In a good way. For those of you that are, you know, dating and it's, you know, meeting somebody new, do it in a safe way. I'm not saying to blindly trust. Absolutely not. I am not saying that, Virgo. But I do feel that you're going to be with a lot of like-minded people in this venture, Virgo. And when it comes to the career and finance, here again, I feel that you need to really perceive and grow and do. So I feel like you're going to be doing something new possibly, and you need to learn the ropes, maybe a certification. Again, you need to trust that you can do this, Scorpio, because I feel there's going to be a lot of joy here. You're going to enjoy what you're doing, and everybody likes to make money when they're good at what they do and they enjoy it. And I feel that that's what the Scorpio is going to find their situation. And for some of you, it may even be photography. I just saw photography, law. It's amazing. Okay, let's just pull a couple cards here. What do the Scorpio need to know as they're listening to this video pertaining to love, romance, relationship? Scorpio, love, romance, relationship, October 15th to the 31st of 2021. Scorpio, love, romance, and relationships. Okay, let's see what we got here. All right. Love, romance, and relationships. So these are relationships that could be familiar relationships, friendships, colleague relationships. I'm going to go the way that the first that came out. Yeah, kind of struck down during this particular time. Like, what's going on? I could see that the Scorpio is going to be wondering what's really happening. However, something is going to open up to the Scorpio during this particular time. And when the changes occur, they are going to happen quickly. And actually, I'm seeing two, possibly three. So those may be two or three different changes that all of a sudden just fall into place for the Scorpio. And I say fall into place because here's the celebrating card. Scorpio is going to be celebrating. There is somebody around you, Scorpio, willing and ready to betray you. And you know, that's funny because I think that the Scorpio pretty much cleaned up the people and their problems, the problem people in their life. So this is where the trust, the divine, get your heart and your mind aligned with the divine, Scorpio. And you're going to know because you're the most intuitive out of the zodiac. And there's that healing. So here's this betrayal. Look, I got to tell you, this betrayal is just going to be totally wiped away. Healing, you're going to be glad you know. Good to see you go. Right? Career finance. Scorpio, October 15th to the 31st, career finance. Yeah, you're being already recognized for your work. I feel that you're currently being recognized for your work. However, I do feel that many of you are going to be doing two things. So you're going to be doing two things. Oh, beautiful. You're going to be, I don't know, this may be two things. Maybe you're working at one job and you're doing part-time at another. Or it could be that at your job, they're giving you two different titles, therefore two different positions. There's this newness. And look, you're recognized for your work. You know, I'm going to grab this other deck of cards here to see what we get. Beautiful, Scorpio. Scorpio, love, romance, relationship. What do the Scorpio need to know as they're listening to this video? I really feel that many of you need to honor the divine feminine within yourself and others. The divine feminine. And when you honor that, you'll see that energy just circle and loop back around to you, male or female. Scorpio. Ooh, she who forgives. So you can forgive. Maybe you just can't forget, but you can forgive. Oh, okay. Now, this whole forgiveness is really gonna just totally help you release. It's gonna help you, it's going to empower you, uplift you. It's gonna be a freedom. So you can become who you need to become, who you would like to become, Scorpio. This is becoming who you would like to become. Wow. Do it. She who rises up, whether you're male or female. This is my granddaughter's deck. But geez, they speak so well. Scorpio, career finance, Scorpio. Yeah, fearless, you're going after it. Whether some of you may be starting your own company, doing your own thing, that's why there's the two. Oh, yeah. Oh, look, here's two cards. She who changes and the destiny and search. Yep, you're really moving forward with something else now, Scorpio. You're tipping your toe into something new. And you're actually looking forward now to this change, which is really going to help you get your ducks in a row and really move forward with this. I pray this resonated with you. Please click like, share, and subscribe. Private readings, patrillasintuitiveinsights.com. And with that, I just want to say God bless you, Scorpio.